On vous sent inquiet pour le monde occidental. Qu'est-ce qui vous inquiète ?
Vous savez, la plus grande inquiétude, c'est que l'Europe ne veut plus ou a perdu le sens de ses origines. Il a perdu ses racines. Or, un arbre qui n'a pas de racines, il meurt. Et j'ai peur que l'Occident meure. Il y a beaucoup de signes, voyez-vous, beaucoup de signes, pas plus de natalité. Et vous êtes envahis quand même par d'autres cultures, d'autres peuples qui vont progressivement vous dominer en nombre et changer totalement votre culture, vos convictions, vos valeurs.
Greetings. I just thought to share that profound video with you all. It is very shareable to your Normling friends. Now, the reason it is especially potent when an outsider is pointing these sort of things out is that you get a new perspective upon what is happening in your own life. This can be applied in your own personal life too. If you have a third part looking in and see, you know what, why are you doing this, it can be an eye-opener. And obviously for many of you who are watching this, it is no secret, it is nothing new that Europe is slowly but steadily, not even slowly anymore to be honest, being replaced. The native population of Europe is being replaced by colonizers, basically. This is, I don't even know if this is controversial to say anymore, it's true nonetheless, and the more people begin to see it. So Dalai Lama, a spiritual and moral authority, has said that this is wrong. Obviously I say it's wrong too, you should say it's wrong, this African cardinal says it's wrong. A tree that has lost its roots will die. That is perfectly, it makes perfect sense. It is nothing revolutionary about it. But what we need to do is simply to keep pushing the narrative that it's absolutely fine to be concerned with what is going on in Europe. And the more people and the more diverse people saying the same thing, the better, because that will ultimately yield a larger reach to more and more people. So yeah, I got very happy when I saw this. I got very happy to get moral support from both Dalai Lama and now this African bishop. And it is especially good when it comes to men of spirituality, because obviously a Catholic cardinal and the Dalai Lama himself, they have spent a lot of time meditating upon what is right, what is wrong, what is reasonable. So they are sharp minds. They are sharp minds indeed when it comes to these sort of moral questions. So getting the moral support from these individuals, that is absolutely gold for us in the political opposition here in Europe. So yeah, yet again, I just wanted to share that. I thought it was really, it was a white pill to see. And yeah, share that video with your Normling friends. XOXO, boom.